So I've got aisles and aisles of frozen cases. I think there's 280 doors here. So this entire aisle was alarming with my H10. Cases are stocked at temperature. How do you find the freaking leak here? So what I did was at the break of each case, that's where you got your TXVs, you know, and your piping that goes in. So I just opened up each one on those ends, and I got lucky. I'm gonna show you where I got lucky. There is three aisles like this, so we've got like eight rows of this. This is insane. This is how I got lucky. Look what I found. You can see the oil on it. Crazy, huh? That's what I call just luck. Gasket is gone. Okay, time for plan B. Close down the ball valve and let it pump down. Stop. huge place. Huge. And that's it. It's just a short video on a quick little leak. 266 frozen doors here. See y'all later.